back when you were like watching me back then, like fighting. I don't have this training. All I do is just boxing. And I go compare this right now to my training. It feels good. It feels great. It's not just hands, but also everything in your body, legs, core, and makes you more tougher.
So we incorporate a lot of this stuff in the beginning before camp, and then once he gets in the camp, we tailor it down a little bit so he can just focus on boxing. So we prep his body for his camp.
You guys do high elevation too, or no?
No, we don't do. Unfortunately, we don't have enough high enough elevation around here.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I did one time at Big Bear, my camp. That was my first title fight actually. But after spending time and did my camp over there, and then seeing Pacquiao, he never been in high elevation. All you need to do is just run the mountain, work hard. Eventually, you're still fighting down here, not up there. So I'm like, why there? Yeah, I can just do it here. Just work smart and hard.
All right. How are you feeling? You ready to
good.
Go?
Yeah.
Take a couple deep breaths, and then we'll go. Fill up your lungs.
How many times are you doing this, Ben?
We're going to do two sets.
Okay.
He's going to do, we'll go 10 that way. I'll flip around, give him resistance the other way. Okay. We're going to do each way twice.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Ready.
All right, so explode. You got to push away from me, okay?
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go. Good. That's it. Push. Good. Nice. Push. Yeah, that's it.
Couple more.
What do you feel right now?
Good.
Okay, hold on a second. How's the legs?
A little burning, but
okay.
It's okay.
Deep breath. Lean forward. Hands on the hips. Are you ready? All right, get just 10. All right, go. So we're working on his balance too. You see how he has to keep that balance? Okay. Good.